I'm Stephanie Essen, and this is the Intel Developer Zone Update. In this episode, we meet the winner of the Intel AI Interplanetary Challenge, and you'll learn about a new IoT video series from Intel you won't want to miss. Intel recently announced Rosemary Day, the winner of the Super Explorer mission of the Intel AI Interplanetary Challenge. The challenge was intended for software developers, data scientists, and students who are interested in applying Intel AI technologies to solve space-related problems. Participants submitted a wide range of topics, including ideas from AI for space debris cleanup to the effects of spaceflight on human and primate retinas. Rosemary is a graduate student studying data science and has a special interest in the environment. She is proposing uses in AI to classify plants, more specifically to analyze deforestation and growth to give a detailed view of how the Earth is changing over time. The proposed solution includes building a model with three different classifiers, location, plant, and deforestation, using the Intel optimization for TensorFlow. Once the model reaches a certain threshold for accuracy, it could make it so city planners, communities, and scientists could better analyze additional areas of population growth, urbanization, and migration patterns based on what the images show. She'll get to sit down over lunch with the challenge's hosts, celebrity science personalities Bill Nye and Star Trek Voyager actor and space enthusiast Robert Picardo. Read more on this year's winner and get inspired on new frontiers in AI. The IOT Insights video series was just released on the Intel Developer Zone and is for anyone interested in the latest Intel technologies, tools, and software for computer vision, deep learning inference, sensors, and cloud development. It features the IEI Tank AIoT Developer Kit. Here's the breakdown of what the series has to offer. Series 1 will cover what's inside the IEI Tank AIoT Developer Kit, the software included in the kit, and a real-world use case example using the OpenVINO toolkit. Series 2 will focus on IMRA's high-level programming inference and how to utilize UPM libraries in your projects, prototyping an embedded sensor solution in C++, and using an industrial environment sensor and GPS with Intel System Studio IDE. Series 3 will cover the OpenVINO toolkit, the OpenCV library, and some deep learning reference implementations. And finally, Series 4 will help you learn about IoT basics and utilizing cloud services, using Azure IoT web services on two different IDEs, Intel System Studio and Arduino Create, setting up Amazon Web Services IoT, an IBM Quick Start, and Google Cloud IoT and Intel System Studio, and the newly added Cloud Technology Explorer in Intel System Studio. Each series will give you tons of helpful resources as well. Thanks for watching the Intel Developer Zone Update. We'll see you next time.